Interesting thing about a human being is there's only so much a human being is willing to notice and willing to understand. And when anything behaves like that and calls itself a human being, there are going to be all kinds of fascinating consequences. I guess you could say that it's not just our species that is vision and memory impaired.